HPD Financial Crimes Detail, under the supervision of Lieutenant John McCarthy, has the primary duties of investigating forgery, credit card, computer, white collar, and other complex financial crimes and extradition. During 2012, the 12 detectives assigned directly to this detail received 3,859 cases to investigate. Now, during that time, they closed or conferred more than 1,300 cases with various dispositions. The FCD has created working relationships with federal agencies such as the U.S. Secret Service, FBI, IRS, U.S. Postal Inspection, U.S. Attorney, and others. The FCD has also created and strengthened working relationships with private sector groups such as the Hawaii Association of Financial Investigators and Security Officers, Hawaii Hotel and Visitor Industry Security Association, the Retail Merchants of Hawaii, the Hawaii Bankers Association, and the Hawaii Credit Union League. Working with these organizations, the FCD has investigated no less than 8 organized credit card fraud groups, one case involving an elaborate credit card counterfeiting scheme that included theft and attempted theft of more than $325,000 from local businesses in the Waikiki-Ala Moana area, all over just a 5-day period. All 5 suspects were arrested and extradited back to Honolulu. 2 have already pled guilty. The detail works closely with Honolulu's financial institutions and the state of Hawaii's Adult Protective Services to focus their efforts on the growing crime of elderly financial exploitation. Detectives from the detail recently attended statewide teleconference training with the Neighbor Island police investigators, prosecutors, and social workers. Together, they've been responsible for recovering and saving money that would have otherwise been stolen from our elders. In addition to financial crime investigators, 2 of the detectives are responsible for handling extradition cases. During 2012, they were involved in bringing back 51 individuals to Honolulu to face justice. This year's Nils Tavares Award goes to the Financial Crimes Detail, Criminal Investigation Division of the Honolulu Police Department.